I'm here at Niagara Falls and it's a little bit of a wet day, but that's all right because when you're at Niagara Falls, you're bound to get wet anyway. Like they say at Niagara Falls, embrace the wet.
Incline Railway car.
great views when it's not raining. Just dropped us off at the Whitewater Walk, and I'm gonna get down there. It's still raining, but first I'm gonna enjoy this giant brownie I bought at the gift shop. We're just one quick tunnel away from all the whitewater. You can hear the whitewater already. We are 23 stories below the surface. These rapids are class 6 rapids, some of the most dangerous rapids in the world. Water at this point of the gorge is about 1,000 meters deep. The waves at this point of the gorge are about 3 times the height of an average man. Thank you. States, New York State specifically. Just another example of the border that we share with our friendly neighbors, the Americans. The viewing platform from Journey Under the Falls. It's going to be a sunny day after all. Ready to take a cable car across this gorge. We're going to cross into the United States, back out to Canada, and then back into the United States before returning to Canada, then turning around and doing it all again. No passports required. You never leave the cable car.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, there will be a slight bump as we leave docks, so just brace yourself. My name is Ben and I'll be your guide for today. Once we get to the side where that little tunnel is over there, we will be switching sides, so don't worry about missing any of the views.
This is so cool. I was a little afraid.
What? Okay. Get used to it after a little bit.
Yeah.
Looking over to my right, you'll notice the Niagara Rapids. The water is coming down into the whirlpool at about 35 to 40 kilometers an hour. It is part of a classic rapids that is the most dangerous rapids in all of North America.
Oh,
everybody. We're 116 years of business, and we've never had any investment jobs at all.
All my adventures in Ontario. Here's a suggestion right here.